Wake up, Ireland! My name is Gabby.
And I'm Brooklyn.
No, wait, I'm Gabby.
No, you're Brooklyn.
No, you're Brooklyn, I'm Gabby.
Ugh.
Whatever.
Good morning. Today is Friday, August 26th, 2022. Hey, Brooklyn, did you know it's National Dog Day?
Aw, I love that we're celebrating man's best friend.
Me too, and we even have some dogs that can come to school.
They're called comfort dogs.
Miss Roberts brings Moose, Miss O'Connor brings Birdie, Miss Ackerman brings Cooper and Quinn, and Miss Goodhue brings Sadie.
Be on lookout for these friendly pups in our school.
Ruff, ruff. Let's move on to birthdays.
We have lots of students celebrating their birthdays today. Happy birthday to
Freya Boyer, Reed Stout, and Thomas Stout.
And a special birthday shout out to one of our second grade teachers, Mrs. Johnson. Enjoy your day.
We also want to say happy birthday to these students who are celebrating their birthdays this weekend.
Eva Ooms and Braxton Bullion.
We're just here to say happy birthday, 24 hours to celebrate.
And now,
what's cooking?
Want lunch, lunch, it's time for lunch, lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch, get up to lunch, then take the plunge.
Why are we still singing when we could be eating?
Nutritious, delicious, auspicious, propitious, lunch. Let's eat.
Monday for breakfast is breakfast burrito, fruit, juice, and milk.
I know my mom likes breakfast burritos.
Yeah.
Today for lunch is French bread pizza, marinara sauce, steamed garlic broccoli, fruit and veggie bar, and milk.
Yum.
It's time for Fun Fact Friday.
Do you remember all the comfort dogs that might be in our building this year?
Moose, Sadie, Cooper, Quinn, and Birdie.
Yes, let's hear a fun fact about each one.
Moose, he will not walk down the stairs unless someone is walking down next to him and touching his head.
Aww. Sadie, the only time she tries to take someone's food is when the food is spicy. She likes corn chicken pasta the best.
Cooper and Quinn are brother and sister from the same litter.
Cooper loves carrots, but Quinn hates them. And Quinn loves watermelon, and Cooper hates it.
Birdie is amazing at catching a frisbee. Check this out.
Now we know, Ireland! In other news,
keep raising all those pledges for the fun run, Ireland! You have all weekend to ask your friends and family about donating to our amazing school!
Let's end this week with a laugh!
Hey, Gabby! What's a dog's favorite song to listen to after a bath?
I don't know. What?
Shake It Off by Taylor Swift.
Baby, I'm just gonna shake, 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 shake. Shake it off.
That's all for this week, Ireland.
Have a great Friday and an even better weekend.
Be kind to one another.
Bye!